Good morning, everyone. Welcome to The Call. I'm Trish Regan. Intel settling with the FTC over antitrust concerns. We're going to have the ramifications for the chip maker and its rivals. Morning, guys.
Good morning. I'm Larry Kudlow.
Hello, Larry. Hi, Trish. Well, if you're wondering where Melissa Francis is today, well, she is at the Charles Schwab Investment Outlook Conference in Beverly Hills, and she will be joining us later on the show with two of the biggest and brightest names in the investment community. This is The Call on CNBC. Getting an opening lift by better-than-expected private sector jobs data and also some strong earnings from the likes of Time Warner and Polo Ralph Lauren. Private employers added 42,000 jobs in July, according to ADP Employer Services, but the rally ran out of steam. Right now, Intel with Bob, and they're settling a crucial lawsuit with regulators, of course, so we'll take a look at the impact on Intel and also its rivals and tell you if it is time to buy the stock now.
Plus, rebalancing your portfolio, what you know, get a load of this, it's wrong. We're going to head live to Beverly Hills, where the smartest investment minds are meeting. Melissa Francis is there right now. We're going to find out how they're playing all these markets.
All right, we're back in 2 minutes. Please stay with us.
Antitrust charges brought against it by the FTC, Federal Trade Commission. The deal bars the chip giant from retaliating against computer makers. If Mark joins us right now from San Jose with more on this story. Hey, John.
How the FTC settlement with Intel will affect the company's stock and its rivals. Let's ask Dan Berenbaum, Director of Technology Research at...
And now, still ahead, an incredible new report revealing thousands of government workers may be scamming taxpayers. We'll have details. And in our viewer outrage, are government workers overpaid?
It's a big question, Larry. All right, plus, some of the biggest investment names meeting to talk about making money in these wild markets. Melissa Francis is right there with them. Hey, Melissa.
Hey, good morning, Trish.
It is one of the biggest investment forums of the year, the Charles Schwab Investment Outlook Symposium. Our Melissa Francis is right there in the thick of it in Beverly Hills, speaking with some of the smartest money managers around. Hey, Melissa.
Hey, Trish, I'm joined.
Then let's get it straight from the horse's mouth. Julia Borson joins us right now with Time Warner's CEO. Julia, thank you, Jeff. Some optimistic tones there for
him.
Very
optimistic.
A quick break, and then the last call.
You're watching CNBC, first in business worldwide. So, you know, one interesting point today, gold's had a nice jump up, whatever, 13, 14 bucks, challenging 12.
And even if they don't actually do further measures then, they might signal some kind of shift.
It's certainly making some folks nervous, though. A lot of people feeling like they just need to stay on the sidelines.
Can't forget China, but we don't have time for it. That is it for The Call. I'm Maddie Drury.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Have a great afternoon. I'm Trish Regan.
I'm Larry. Our strategy session is up next.